New study found flu drug may treat COVID-19. Scientists around the world are testing existing and novel therapies for COVID-19. Some found potential, including a team of British and German researchers. They found a protein capable of combating the coronavirus. Lab experiments showed that the drug could stop the infection and prevent complications. However, the drug is still in the early stages of development as a COVID-19 treatment. Researchers wrote, "The main potential of antiviral drugs may lie in the early treatment of COVID-19 patients to suppress virus replication and through this, to prevent COVID-19 progression into a severe, life-threatening disease." According to BGR, there is no perfect drug today that can substantially reduce the risk of COVID-19 transmission. There is also no specific treatment for the disease. Remdesivir, dexamethasone, and others can only address the symptoms to keep patients from developing serious symptoms. But many experimental drugs do have one thing in common: interrupt the coronavirus's ability to infect cells. If this is done effectively, the body will have a better chance to fight back. The ACE2 receptor in cells is what the virus targets using its spike protein. From there, the virus hijacks the cell, makes more copies, and destroys the cell. The immune system can produce antibodies and immune cells to eliminate the virus and infected cells. Yet, it takes time for neutralizing antibodies to be created. In the paper published in the journal Cell, researchers tested a protease inhibitor called aprotinin. It is based on an approved aerosol flu treatment in Russia. They observed that the antiviral could block the coronavirus from entering host cells. This indicated potential in reducing viral loads and improving COVID-19 symptoms. The upside of aprotinin is its administration route. It is delivered through the nose to locally target the lungs. The selective targeting may minimize side effects when given to a patient. The downside is its limited application in COVID-19. Its potential is high in early-stage COVID-19. That potential greatly drops once the disease becomes severe. Inside the lungs, the drug restricts matrix metalloproteinases that cut the risk of cytokine storm, which is often related to severe COVID-19. Giving aprotinin early may suppress coronavirus replication, avoid lung damage, and stop the COVID-19 from progressing further. Additional studies are needed to confirm their findings and learn if it is better than standard care.